In today's video, I'll show you how to connect your MetaTrader account to MyFXBook so we can share the account statistics if you want to sell the expert advisor. Having such a report and track record that is verified on MyFXBook will help you sell many more licenses, or you may just want to connect the account to track how your EA is doing at the end of the month, and I'll show you step by step how to get these green checks. For the purpose of the video, I will use a brand new demo account where I just started testing the Atomic Trader Expert Advisor. So the first thing you need to do after you create an account with MyFXBook is go to portfolio and add an account. Then you will see that I have a few accounts. For example, with the FTMO robot, I have 4 accounts, and this way you can group much easier the accounts, so it will be organized for you. Now I will click on add account. I'll select the platform I'm using. In this case, I will go for MetaTrader 4 auto update. And then you'll see that I need to enter the account name. So here it could be anything that will make it easier for you to know what you are trading in this account. Usually I would put first the name of the expert advisor. Then I will point out how big the account is, and then if it is demo or live account. Then you need to select your broker. In this case, I have FXView. Here it is. The account number, it's 51131801. And then very importantly, you need to put your investor password. Now, some of the brokers or prop firms, they do not provide you with investor password, but I'll show you how to get it easily. Open your MetaTrader platform, go to tools and click on options. Then make sure you are on the server tab and click on change. From here, you should enter your current master password, and I'll select to change the investor password. This way you can create a new investor password if the broker did not send you one when you registered. And here you can enter anything you wish. Usually you should have an upper and lower case. Usually traders use this account to give access to investors or someone else who wants to monitor the account and cannot do any trading in the account. After that, you click on OK and you enter your investor password on MyFXBook and just click on create account. It might take some time, but if you have done everything correctly, the account will connect shortly. And here it is. I'll click on take me to my account, and you'll see that I already have the first green check. There are no trades because, as I said, it is a brand new account that I started this morning. And then the second step is very important. Trading privileges are verified when the trader opens a pending order with a key provided by MyFXBook. So with the trading privileges, it's the other way around. MyFXBook gives us a unique password and we have to change it in the MetaTrader. To do that, go to settings and then go to verification. And here is the authorization password. What I will do now is I will copy it and I'll go back to the MetaTrader platform. I'll go to tools, options. I will select to change the password, and again I will change only the investor password. I will paste here the password provided by MyFXBook, and I will paste my current password, and I'll click on OK. I'll go back to MyFXBook and I will click on connect. Again, it will take a few seconds, and you can see the account was authorized successfully. I will click on save, and I have the trading privileges checked in green. Now the next step with the live updates requires money. Okay, so if you want to have your live update checked, and I click on upgrade now, you will see that this costs $50 per year for one account and $60 per year if you want to have it flexible, meaning that if you do that for one account, but something happens with that account, the EA is not profitable, you want to remove it, you can switch the license to another account, which is the one I use most of the times, but it costs $60. Once you click on continue, you will be asked to agree and pay with your card. However, I will not do it for this account because it's a brand new demo account and I don't need the live updates for it. But a lot of the accounts I connected to my MyFXBook are already with live update. I have it as well for the Passive Trader, the Trade Explorer, the Evening Scalper Pro. Right in here you can see that I have the three of them checked. But this is because most of the times when I review EA and I show it in my videos, I want to connect it and put the link down below in the description so all of my subscribers can follow how this EA performs whenever they're watching the video. And I know that some of you will be disappointed that live update is a paid service, but my MyFXBook need to make money, right? Now if I go back to the Atomic Trader account that I use, I'll go to settings and I want to show you as well how to do it public. So from right here you can decide if you want to make your account public. Usually I'll check all of them. You don't really need to make your account number public. And if I click on save, you will see that now if I click on share, I have this public link and you can put it in a video description on your website if you are selling EAs, or just share it with a friend so they can visit the link and see how your account performs. And at the end, I have to mention that there is another way to connect my MyFXBook with an expert advisor. For example, I have it on some of my accounts. You can download this EA from my MyFXBook website, and once you drag and drop it over the chat, all you need to do is to enter the email that you used to register on my MyFXBook and the password, and it will connect. But it doesn't really work every time with every broker or prop firm. So the method I showed in this video is the best possible way you can use to connect your account to my MyFXBook and share it with your friends or followers. As always, guys, I thank you so much for watching today's video and I hope that it was useful and you learn how to get all of the three checks. One more time, the live update is a paid service, so you should do it only if you really need it. Thank you for watching. Trade safe. I love you and I'll see you guys in the next video.